118 Entertainment presentan.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain, I'm always gonna wanna make it move, always gonna be an uphill battle, sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there, ain't about what's waiting on the other side, it's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes they knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going and I...
La Alison. La cosa de Estel. El salón.
Ok.
¿Prefieres que coge la tarjeta o que hable con la mamá?
No, yo le... Yo a Alison que nos traiga.
Oh! pasa a la historia. Son días difíciles de olvidar.
I started swimming since I was 5 years old. I used to swim in New York City, LaGuardia. My biggest motivation was my sister because I take after her. I admire her for so many reasons. So when she started swimming, I wanted to join it because I do everything she does. So her best stroke is backstroke and I took after her. So all these medals I got from swimming since I was 5. And then I got this one for Team Spirit because I cheer my team on. And my first time doing backstroke was at championships in Union City. And I had gotten this medal and I came in second place. And then I joined Dickinson swim team because it's my first year in high school. And I came in second place with my teammates. The girls, we did the 200 medley relay and we came in second place. Oh.